Agent Sigma.
Fee?
I've heard it's not going well.
The team is having a lot of trouble getting good subsurface data for the state bridge project. There's a lot of internal friction, Fee. People are comfortable with standard penetration testing, but know it has limitations.
You've been approaching this all wrong, Sigma.
I'm trying to be effective, but the stress is getting to me.
Well, you need to drill smarter, not harder.
I don't get it, Fee. What's the angle?
CPT, Sigma. CPT.
CPT stands for cone penetration testing. CPT is a field exploration and testing method that provides additional benefits beyond those given by standard penetration testing, or SPT. CPT rigs can come in many shapes and sizes, all with the same basic premise. The rig uses hydraulics to push a steel cone into the subsurface. Cone penetration testing is a fast, accurate subsurface exploration method. A CPT rig uses hydraulics to push a steel cone into the ground. The cone is advanced at a constant rate. The instrumented cone records continuous measurements of tip resistance, sleeve friction, and dynamic pore water pressure. The data record allows for differentiation of soil layers and interpretation of material properties. The cone stops at refusal in dense soil or rock. CPTs can provide added value when you take advantage of additional in-situ testing, such as pore pressure dissipation tests to measure hydraulic conductivity or shear wave velocity measurements for seismic evaluation. And electronic CPT data can be used quickly and easily to calculate liquefaction potential, or even to estimate skin friction and end bearing to directly calculate driven pile capacity at a site. CPT rigs can be mounted on trucks or tracked vehicles to access a range of site conditions. As the cone is advanced, operators add sections of rod to reach the requisite exploration depths. CPTs can be advanced as quickly as 20 millimeters per second. That's a 50-foot deep hole in as little as 12 minutes. A 50-foot boring with SPT testing and split spoon sampling would take hours. CPT data can be viewed in real time during the exploration. The automated data collection of CPTs makes them much less susceptible to operator error than traditional SPT drilling. This CPT log shows the variation of tip resistance, sleeve friction, friction ratio, and pore water pressure with depth. Soil types can be interpreted from these parameters. Here, the high tip resistance indicates a dense sand, and the low tip resistance indicates a soft clay. Compare the CPT log with the typical boring log to the right. The SPT samples at 5-foot intervals are interpreted as a continuous layer of clay, but the CPT identifies the intermittent sand seams that could have an impact on foundation design. You typically don't collect soil samples with the CPT, but rigs can be outfitted with a direct push sampler to accommodate that need. CPT and SPT can really work hand in hand to develop the geotechnical picture of a site, with CPTs efficiently gathering lots of data, and SPTs and laboratory testing used selectively to calibrate CPTs to develop soil properties such as unit weight and shear strength. It's important to remember that you can't use CPT in gravelly soils or very dense or hard soils. These can result in refusal or damage to the cone. Pre-drilling through dense upper fills is common. Now, let's review the benefits of the CPT. The CPT is precise. It provides a continuous, high-resolution soil profile that fills gaps left by SPT. It outputs high-quality data that are repeatable and do not vary with the equipment used or the driller doing the work. It is fast. 3 to 10 times faster than traditional SPT sampling. The CPT provides electronic data on tip resistance, skin friction, and pore water pressure that can be used directly for deep foundation design. And finally, numerous correlations with soil parameters such as shear strength and unit weight have been developed and are easy to use for geotechnical analyses.
So, you know what you need to do, Sigma?
This makes all the difference, Fei. We won't be stressed anymore by being confined to the same old methods.